And where do you think you're going? Oh, yeah? Lemur. Seems genuine. Funny. There. I booked you in for the next available session. Come back and speak to my colleague after. Like that'll happen anytime soon. Yeah. The governor's mansion is off limits. If you can't show. Oh, yeah. Seems genuine. There. I booked you in for the next available session. Come back and speak. Like that'll happen.
Thank you. Don't do what? A ship, you say? Ooh, this could be serious. No sign of anything yet. Yikes! Don't s- my job, that's what.
Snacks, you thieving pirate wannabe. Those will burn a hole in your tongue.
Ahoy there, fancy pants. Now that's a special. Those are few. Thank you.
to yourself.
Off. That key's for official town business.
Just a second. By order of the...
Decided to show up, huh? Well, you can make yourself useful and start on the meat stew. The recipe's on the table. I'm going on my break. Don't let the customers touch anything, especially not the grog.
Mm-hmm.
Bother me right now.
I would be if people didn't.
Keys for official town business only.
Hey, keep your great hats to yourself.
Ahoy there, stranger.
Where's that blasted cook? My crew and I are parched.
For official town business only.
Thank you.
Fancy Pants.
Born yesterday. You'll need to do better than that to fool us, Bone Breed.
Don't bother me, right?
I would.
Fancy pants. Thank you. Fancy pants. Those are fuses. You just put one end in something explosive, you set fire to the other end, and you put your fingers in your ears.
Store.
Well, I mean, not that. That's pretty silly, but we can start over, build new lives for ourselves. Like running a furniture store.
Hey,
enough with the furniture store. I didn't spend all that time locked up just to collect chairs. I want to have an adventure.
And I want to sell nested mahogany tables at affordable prices.
Hey, that's stupid.
You're stupid.
You know what? Fine. Stay here and have your stupid furniture store. I hope it makes you happy. I thought we were friends.
Thank you. Was just getting comfortable. Although, if this is about getting to Threepwood, I'm in. I've got a score to settle. But first, I'll need some kind of body. But not just any body. A magnificent body, worthy of bearing my terrifying demonic countenance on a new campaign of terror and destruction. Nobody ever said pirates make great architects. Hey, seeing all these ghostly guards gives me an evil idea. If you can get me a new body, I could pretend to be one of them and sneak you into Threepwood's place. What do you say? There's gotta be a convenient corpse lying somewhere around here. Say, that body looks like a good fit for me. Why not let me take it for a test drive, and I'll get you to Guybrush. At last, my new reign of demonic terror can... Easy now! It's, been a while since I had limbs to worry about. All right, here we go. I'm getting the hang of this. Let's get you into that mansion. Now, marvel at my mastery of impersonation. Adoring the legend of Monkey Island so much, and Oh, forget it.
And where do you think you're? Oh, yeah? There. I booked you in for the next...
What the?
Well, the thing... I can't let you through, because then my car...
Well, that about does it for my shift. You know what to do. Keep everyone out of the mansion at all costs. No exceptions.
Yeah, yeah. Do I tell you how to do your job?
You okay, Walt? You sound weird.
Oh, allergies. You know, from the poodles.
Oh, right. Stupid mutts almost took a bite out of me last week.
Our diabolical scheme is working perfectly. Get up to the mansion and find Threepwood. I'll keep watch. Revenge shall soon be mine.
We meet again.
Then you must know why I'm here.
It's my grandfather's map, isn't it? You want to find the treasure.
Don't you see? You're the only treasure I need, Plunder Bunny. I'm here to rescue you.
My hero. Oh, you're the greatest pirate who ever lived.
Not so fast, you mutinous mudskipper. That's my bride-to-be.
Go away, please.
Not today, thank you. Important gubernatorial business going on. I told you, no more autographs. Leave me alone.
Would you be quiet? My wife is sleeping.
Ah. Look, Lutikins, we have company. They must want to hear all about your courageous deeds. Oh, but Honey Pumpkin, I'm busy with my memoirs. I can't be disturbed or I'll miss my deadline. Now, now, we mustn't be rude. And look, they have a meet and greet ticket.
Oh, all right.
Welcome to the official Legend of Monkey Island meet and greet event. Your once-in-a-lifetime chance to hear all the seafaring adventures of the mighty pirate Guybrush Threepwood. Straight from the legend himself. No food or drink permitted during the event. Please keep your hands and feet inside the mansion at all times. The Tri-Island authorities are not responsible for any loss of property, injury, or death incurred during the presentation.
The legend begins right here on Malay Island, on the day of my arrival.
The pirate leaders immediately recognized my natural talents.
And so did Governor Marley, who was instantly swept off her feet.
Unfortunately, there was one pirate who refused to acknowledge my obvious greatness. The ghost pirate LeChuck,
who was also smitten with Elaine and spirited her away to the mysterious Monkey Island. Gathering a loyal crew and the finest ship available, I sailed in search of LeChuck's pirate lair. Having single-handedly concocted a powerful root beer to destroy ghost pirates, I cornered LeChuck and gave him the biggest spritzing of his afterlife. I kept the bottle. It's one of my most treasured possessions.
Unfortunately, it's true what they say. You can't keep an undead, obsessive, vindictive, demonic sea scourge down.
I had to tangle with LeChuck again before finally ridding the world of his evil once and for all. I returned to Monkey Island triumphant, married my beloved Elaine, and we set sail on our honeymoon. Then, why can't I remember? And what was with that weird fog anyway?
Once everyone learned of my heroic deeds, they insisted I become governor of Malay Island. And that concludes your premium meet-and-greet session. Thanks for stopping by.
Be sure to check out our exclusive merchandise. We have gifts for the whole family.
And please, leave quietly. My wife is very, very sleepy.
Thank you.
unwanted intrusion into my masterful delusion. Threepwood always was pathetically easy to manipulate. Once I'd convinced him he was a mighty pirate hero, his raging ego made all this possible. So long as he believes he's the legend of Monkey Island, he'll never want to leave this place. And it's all thanks to this. Pirates on your precious Sea of Thieves practically tripped over themselves to deliver me this sword.
They couldn't wait to help their beloved pirate lord.
It's not about the gold. It's about the glory.
Oh, the Sea of Thieves is such a special place. Where a sickeningly sweet stories can last for all eternity.
And once this burning blade is restored, those waters will be mine to rule as I see fit. So you see, I really can't let you stand in my way. Fortunately, my skeletal shipmates have gotten mighty restless keeping watch on Threepwood. I'm sure they'll take good care of you while I set sail for Monkey Island! Never should have let you pass. You'll never stop, LeChuck!
I can't morph! We'll be right back.
Chuck has withdrawn, and Rupia has rid this place of his evil influence. The power of Mokro can return at last. We have much to discuss, but I sense you may have unfinished business here on Mele Island. When you are ready to depart, return to me here. I shall be waiting.
Things are certainly a lot friendlier now that those ghoulish guards are out of the picture. Maybe now we can get back to our circus training. Aye, one day we're hoping to present our troop of trained animals. Aye.
Happy travel.
I don't know. We're seasoned pirates. We know how to handle a butt.
Unfriendly character handles some of the more unsavory deals on Mele Island. He's a useful guy to know. I wonder where he got that fancy coat.
Your way to the mojo shop. There's someone there who, and if you should run into Captain.
Well, that was a rum bit. Of course we are. It'll take more, unless that is, something were to happen to our. Well, that.
What was all that commotion? Well, that'd explain it. I'm sure that fool, LeChuck, can't get over his pointless infatuation. Must have been.
Oh, back again.
What?
So that's you did well to stand against him and walk away.
Hi there, Val. There's a whole big story of not even the ghost pirate LeChuck would be fooled. But if that ever did happen, the legend of Monkey Island would soon put. Nice talking to you.
Hey, you!
It did?
I always knew he was evil, but stealing everyone's dinner? That's just...
Thank you.
Oh, I remember my first visit to the scum bar. It was noisy, filthy, and I immediately felt like I was in mortal danger. The kind of place I always wanted to belong.
fancy pants.
The only general store on Melee Island. The storekeeper gets a little paranoid around pirates. Then again, I did kind of break into his safe once. Maybe he's got the right idea.
That's the rub.
Too much trouble and you might end up in prison. There's not much to do here except count the rats. My pal Otis seems to spend a lot of time stuck down here. Fanciest place on Melee Island. Before I could get inside to meet Elaine, I had to subdue a pack of piranha poodles. They're actually quite cute when they're sleeping. Most priceless treasures ever looted are on display here. I came to steal one, and that's how I met my plunder buddy. Thank you. It's an alleyway. Not too glamorous, but I guess they have their uses. This one seems oddly mysterious.
Ahoy there, fancy pants. Hands off the display case. Well, all my wares, you don't. Well, all you. And before you. Nice try. Well, my. Bishop.
That's fresh stuff.
These docks sure are pretty. You get a great view of the ocean. From here, I can see the spot where Sheriff Shinetop tried to drown me. Have pretty much staked a claim to this room. I can't think of anyone who'd want to argue with them. From here, they dispense wisdom to wannabe pirates.
What was up with?
So.
there, fancy pants.
Sorry, but yeah, I saw. That's Fresh Stock, a history book detailing the proud heritage of male.
Discuss, but I sense you may have unfinished business here on Mele Island. When you are ready to depart, return to me here. I shall be waiting. Thank you. As you have learned, the memory of this island has become a prison for Guybrush. A cage crafted from his own vanity and given life by the Sea of the Damned. He is so beguiled, he does not even notice the absence of his wife. But Guybrush and Elaine are not the only ones in peril. LeChuck has come to know the Sea of Thieves and envies the power and status of its pirate lord. If he is not stopped, then he will continue to seek that power for himself. But LeChuck's lair lies deep beneath Monkey Island, and only Guybrush knows the way. Do not lose hope. There is a way to clear the head and free the heart of Guybrush Threepwood, but it will take time to prepare. There are those in the living world who will wish to know all that you now know. I shall send them word of my plan. And when the time is right, I sense they will seek your help once more. For now, I shall return you to your ship. Guybrush owes you a great debt of gratitude. Next time we meet, I shall make certain he repays it. Thank you.